This is Jackie. She's here to teach us how she makes a homemade mojito. Oh, did you cut yourself? Looks like you are all wet. You go run and grab that mint, Jackie. Us pros are gonna show you how to make a legit delicious mojito. Meet you back in the kitchen. You got your glass? How many ice cubes? Great. Do you have a stainless steel straw? Even better. Now take your mint, wash it, rip it up, put it in the cup. Did you wash that mint? All right, look to your right. Aha! Cayman Jack, Jack, Jack. The most delicious mojito to pour in your glass. Go ahead, pour it. Look fancy while doing it, though. Great. This Cayman Jack is the perfect refreshing drink for those hot summer days. Grab your lime and place it on the rim, or a chopstick and stir. You don't listen. Yep, keep stirring. I honestly think that's good. Why are you panicking? No, it's good. Really? Really? Jackie, stop. It's good. Thank you. Put your lime on the rim. Oh, I don't have to look excited for everything. Do you have your straw? Your straw. Where's the winner smile? There it is. Good job. Taste the islands with the Cayman Jack Cuban Mojito. All at stores now. What's our slogan? Make a fool of yourself with a delicious mojito. 21 and up only.